Good morning, viewers at home. You are home to Mathematics with Dr. OG. In this video, we shall move to the second category of common errors in mathematics. This video is part 4 of the common errors in mathematics. So the error we shall discuss in this video are nullity errors. Nullity errors. So the first example there is fraction with zero as numerator or denominator. Fractions with zero as numerator or denominator. Let's look at the example there. Suppose we have 5 all over 0. 5 all over 0 is not equal to 0 or 5. That would be wrong. Or let's say 0 all over 5 is not equal to 5 or 0 as well. That is wrong. 0 over 0 is not equal to 0 or 1. So let's take note of that. If you commit error here, that error is categorized as a nullity error. So now, what is the correct answer for this? The correct answer for 5 all over 0, correct answers, 5 all over 0 is infinity. Anytime your denominator is equal to 0, you cannot solve that, the answer will be infinity. Okay, anytime you have a fraction whose denominator is equal to 0, that is an error. It's undefined. We call it an undefined error. So that's 0. Now 0 all over 5 is 0. 5 all over 0 is infinity. Now likewise, 0 over 0 is not 1 and it's not 0, is also equal to infinity. So let's look at arithmetic infinity as well. Arithmetical errors in infinity, or arithmetics in infinity. That is the solution when you use infinity to carry out some arithmetical operations. Now, example here, arithmetics in infinity. Let's quickly look at that. Arithmetic in infinity. So, example, infinity all over infinity is not equal to 1 or infinity. That would be wrong. It's not. And 2 all over infinity is not equal to 2 or infinity. That's wrong too. Okay? Infinity all over 2 is not equal to infinity or 2. That is wrong. So what is the correct answer? The correct answers are infinity all over infinity is equal to 0. 2 all over infinity is equal to 0. And infinity all over 2 is similarly equals to 0. So now we have others still under arithmetics in infinity. We have others are other correct ones we should note are infinity plus infinity is equals to infinity. It's not to infinity. Please make sure you take note of that. Minus infinity minus infinity is minus infinity. Infinity, you know, minus infinity is equal to 0. 2 plus infinity is equal to 2 plus infinity is equal to infinity. Okay? Infinity minus 2 is equal to infinity. And 2 minus infinity is equal to minus infinity. So kindly subscribe to my video channel. God bless you.